Sunrise comes our way at 7 o'clock, and look, it's going to be colorful here. 31 degrees, the color there in downtown Sharon. Don't see much color here along the Ohio River, though. Temperature right now is 33 degrees, and that 33 degrees is 10 degrees warmer than usual for this time of day. Our high today going to be warmer than yesterday, 9 degrees warmer than average for this time of year. And Fat Tuesday comes up tomorrow. It's Mardi Gras Day. Windy it has been in the last 3 years, and cold too. 28 3 years ago, 18 in 2015, and last year was only 32. We'll have a much warmer Mardi Gras day. And look at this nice shot there at the Lake Club too. We're going to see some sun and clouds to start our day here this morning, but more clouds are going to be making their way up from the south, where you see the rain and you do see some light snow too. We've had a little spot here and there, some light snow, a few flurries, but nothing major for this morning. Don't expect anything major out of that, but maybe some rain later in the day. We'll check future tracker here. It's just showing the clouds and temperatures in the 30s this morning. Then by first news at noon, we're up in the mid to upper 40s. It was what we expected our high to be, and a mostly cloudy afternoon. A little bit of rain starts around 4 o'clock into first news at 5 and 6. Doesn't last very long there. And then we hit first news at 11. Paul Wetzel will be telling you about a day where we get more rain tomorrow. Not as much, though, on Tuesday. Tuesday's going to be a light rain. And as you can see, we miss out on the rain until we hit the afternoon hours. And that's more like, there we go, around 2 o'clock into didn't even make it into first news at 5 and 6, because most of the rain is coming our way on Wednesday. It starts Tuesday into Wednesday during the overnight and into the afternoon. So our weather team forecast for today: enjoy this day, a little warmer, 48 degrees. Start off with a few flurries, mostly cloudy. Then this afternoon, mostly cloudy, a little bit of rain early this evening, and a low of 36. Tomorrow morning, we wake up to 35 degrees and mostly cloudy. Rain, light in the afternoon and breezy, high of 57 degrees. And it gets warmer yet on Wednesday. First day of the new year comes in like a lion, because it's going to be windy, rain, chance of a thunderstorm, high of 63. Then it gets cooler Thursday and Friday, highs in the 30s. Still in the 30s on Saturday, but dry, and getting warmer on Sunday with a high of 48 for the Mill Creek Distance Classic. And by next Monday, we're up to 56 degrees.